songs it up there. I'm not gonna dance.
What up, peeps? Look, I clean up pretty nice. I'm all dressed up.
So you do just dress up.
We're actually at a bar mitzvah. Is it bar mitzvah or bar mitzvah?
Bar is for a girl.
But check this spot out. It's in the city. It's pretty cool. Bam. There's a cool view. That's the Comcast building.
Every time we're at like an event and there's a cocktail hour, Jesse will find the entryway of the hors d'oeuvres and stand right in front. He usually disappears and I don't see him the whole hour, but I'm standing here with him this time.
Weddings and stuff are the best time to get your hors d'oeuvres on.
Keep eating and eating and
eating. Hors d'oeuvres, no.
Look,
Jen and Ed are here too, so we saw our mouse time. We had to get a little family portrait before we rolled out the photos here at the bar mitzvah. What do you guys think?
I think look, we look like some styling folks there.
Hey, what's up guys? How you doing?
Awkward dancing.
So I can film this.
Yeah, I filmed it on this.
We should do a, can we do a rap video here? From
You step on what do you want?
My man.
Well, we'll do whatever we want.
We can do whatever we want.
Yo, my man, he's making
we're gonna do the rap video.
Yeah,
it's not
from a video. No, but I'm saying like he made an EP on the shrimp, like in the studio. So we's gonna get like rappers, like extras. We'll be like an extra in it, that's all.
Okay. Yeah. Do the beat, drop the beat,
right
drop the beat. Yo,
it's Raheem, he's on the strength, real clean, you know what I mean? He's in the scene, he's right here next to me. Raheem, where you going? Where you at?
What? Sorry.
Uh-oh, I don't know what's about to happen.
I should go from the top, I think I can do it.
Are you serious? This escalator's not on right now.
This is what?
That's almost the top. I guess he's chickened out. Is it really that hard?
Real fast enough.
Is it hard to do that?
Not really, but it's not fast. Are we going up with them?
Yes.
The bar mitzvah's over.
It's a bot, not
bots. Bar mitzvah, bot mitzvah. I missed half the Eagles game, but it's okay. We're gonna go catch the rest of it. That was a good one.
Jeez.
So now you have two kids to deal with, Jay.
Is that
I'm just, it inspires me to be even crazier than I am.
Ed disappeared. We don't know what floor we're on. We're in a parking garage. Ed's gone.
Pretty city titty committee. We got the Ed's house. We get to catch the second half of the game, and there's a projector outside. I'm ecstatic right now. Eagles are killing them. We're back in the city. Ed and Jesse Adventures. We're like the news right now. We're like News 10. We heard all these sirens.
Folks at home, we're live on the scene here. We're not sure what's going on, but we're about to find out. I'm gonna go ask these officers here what's going on.
All right, go ask them. There's a cat in the tree, I heard. I heard all these fire trucks out here for a cat in the tree.
So you're on a rampage, you know that. The cat went on a rampage. So folks at home, just ask the officer, a cat just got declawed by its owner.
What?
And just took vengeance on the whole family.
Yo, look how many fire trucks here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fire trucks? Hold on.
For one vicious cat.
One vicious cat. Yo, peeps, I stayed up all night editing the zombie/scarecrow prank, which is live right now on my homie Ed Bassmaster's channel. I'll put a link in the description, but I have to say, I feel like I really, we really outdid ourselves on this one. Like, I would have to say, like, this is probably one of the coolest looking pranks I've ever edited, ever. And I just really went all out on this, peeps. I probably spent a good 10 hours editing this. Every little frame I like messed with. And what's really cool about this, I'm trying something innovative here in the pranking world. We designed this video so you guys can watch it and enjoy it, but the very beginning of the video is actually a prank on the person watching it. So only you guys at Dope Fresh Nation can really kind of know the prank before it happens. So with that being said, we titled it and we made a thumbnail to appear that it's a silly little scarecrow prank. So people will be like, oh, I'll watch a silly scarecrow prank, right? But you guys know there's a zombie underneath there. So I edit it so you're watching it, it's silly, and then all of a sudden it's like one of those jump scares with the volume goes up and it tries to scare the person, like jump in, scream, rah! Edited that into the very beginning of the video. So, and then the rest of the video is Ed scaring people in public, which is epic because they all think they're taking a selfie with a silly scarecrow and they scare the shit out of them. But like what I'm saying is, you guys can share this on your Facebook, on your Twitter, and you can prank your friends, your parents. So somebody that doesn't know, put the video on full screen on your computer, blast the audio. They're going to, because the audio's gonna be low in the beginning. Be like, wait, I gotta turn it up. And then film or watch the reaction to see if they get scared from Ed, and then the video continues. So, I don't know, we tried to switch it up, something really innovative, really cool, I'm really proud of it. Go over the Edge channel, Dope Fresh Nation, break the like button, prank your friends with the video, I'm going to bed. So it should be up, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to my boy, and Ed and I have like dozens of more pranks to do. And if you guys think I did a good job, come back to our video and let me know what you thought of the prank so I can read the comments in today's vlog. So write it down there what you thought of the new prank. Curious to know. And yeah, so I'm gonna get some sleep and on to the next one. We got this really epic thing going on this week. Hopefully we can pull it off. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace on the street side.
Oh my God! I don't have-